waiting for him to join us because we are family.
The choir is always a family, it's always together.
Yes. So this was my our first year together after a few years with no choir because of the pandemic. And this has been a fantastic year for me because I was homeless and I found a home here. I really feel appreciated and loved, and I want to thank you all for having us. This is the wonderful choir of the Cathedral of St. George. They will return in September.
Some of them, not everybody.
Not everybody. So they know it's the last Sunday, and you know, they got it. So we came together, we had a wonderful dinner, and we actually elected three distinguished members of the choir. We're planning to do this every year. We elect the mentor of the year, we elect the choir member of the year, and the rookie of the year. So the mentor of the year award, hopefully they're watching from wherever they are.
Yes.
This is Phyllis Zerbini, in recognition of her exceptional leadership, guidance, and unwavering commitment to fostering the growth and success of her fellow choir members, her dedication to mentoring and nurturing talent. She has a profound impact on our choir, creating a supportive and inspiring environment where every voice can flourish. Presented on this 18th day of June 2023 in deep appreciation for your outstanding mentorship. So to Phyllis Zerbini. Outstanding dedication, talent, and unwavering commitment to excellence in choral performance. His exceptional contributions to our choir have enriched our harmonies and uplifted the spirits of all who have had the pleasure of listening to his voice. Presented on this 18th day of June 2023, as a testament to his exceptional musical abilities and his invaluable contributions to our choir, to Ted Akonshiri. The Rookie Award. So this is a choir member that joined the choir for the first time this year. In recognition of your outstanding talent, rapid progress, and exceptional dedication as a rookie choir member, your passion for music and commitment to excellence have shown brightly throughout this year as you embrace new challenges and enrich our choir with your unique voice. Presented on this 18th day of June 2023 in appreciation of your remarkable achievements, and as a testament to a bright future that lies ahead in your musical journey, to Victor Trovon. We will take a picture with him.
Put a diploma.
Okay. And lastly, this is on behalf
of. You said three of them, yes?
Okay. But this is something else. On behalf of the wonderful choir of our cathedral, you gave life, you nurtured and supported, you taught and advised us, you provided for us, you love us like a father. With your love, you turned this ministry into a family like a father in our soul. So quite literally, thank you, Father. Happy Father's Day. This is from us.
Yeah,
those need to be moved.
We're always off center, I guess.
applause to Petros for everything he did.